Okay, so 14, we're still on the extra mile sniper, and then we go to the three quarterback holes after that. But let's get this one out of the way here. Good old par five. Get ourselves an eagle, hopefully. Not hopefully, we need the eagle. We need an albatross here somewhere. This is not the easiest hole to get this on, but if you're going to do what I'm going to do and what this guy's going to do, you're going to go right between those trees. Now, I don't know that I'd use a side spin because it'll bring you towards the sand and it will also bring you towards those trees on the right on the other side of the fairway. So, Randy, great shot at it. He might hit the trees before he gets there. Yeah. Although, is he going to make it through? No, he didn't quite make it through, but I do believe you can still, with full power, make it there. Hopefully, being that this is the last time I have to play this hole, we can get through here without any problems.
Perfect shot.
Nailed it perfect. As long as it lands on that fairway, it should go through nicely. And it did. We're set up beautifully for the eagle and maybe the albatross, which we really need because I want first place. And being that it's going to get ripped from me from some kind of glitch in the system, it really makes me mad. And the amount of times I've played this game and I still have not got that number one banner really bothers me. And the fact that it's probably going to get ripped from me because of, I don't know, something, a glitch or something in the system, is not going to make me real happy.
Nice on.
Okay. What do we got here? What do we got here? Get a nice roll out of that. One, two, three. Okay. Go in the hole, please. Go.
Perfect shot.
In the hole. You stinker. Just missing so many albatrosses. Imagine if I'd have nailed all them. So close. But whatever, we'll take the eagle. Hope for it somewhere else here. We got these two par threes coming up. Maybe we can get one there. Give our buddy here his freebie. Move on to the next hole. Well, we've made it to minus 21 with four holes to go. Sitting in 20th. We're going to be here for a while. Whoops. We'll catch you guys on hole 15 here.